Does every sore throat need antibiotics? On your first day in the clinic, a patient comes and complains of his sore throat. Unfortunately, the clinic is located in a remote area, so you do not have sufficient tools to diagnose him. You recall in your med school days that sore throat has two main types. The first is viral pharyngitis, which needs to be treated symptomatically. The second is bacterial pharyngitis, which needs antibiotic treatment before it worsens and leads to other complications. Unfortunately, excessive or misplaced use of antibiotics can turn a common bacteria into an antibiotic-resistant superbug, which is a threat looming worldwide. On the other side, some patients insist they should receive antibiotics even after a single sneeze. How to deal with this? Many clinical features are differentiating bacterial and viral infection. However, a not perfect but simpler clinical scoring system to help in this decision making is the Centor criteria. It consists of four conditions. If three or more of these conditions are present, then it is highly possible that bacteria causes the sore throat and antibiotic treatment is needed. If less than three, then it may be treated symptomatically as a viral infection. The four points are as follows. 1. Tonsillar exudate, or white spots on the tonsil area. 2. History of fever nearby the time of onset. 3. Absence of cough, as the cough is more likely to be caused by a viral infection. 4. Small and painful swelling or tenderness on the anterolateral side of the neck, near the lymph node.